New this morning, Tesla has unveiled part two, the company's so-called master plan, and it includes building electric compact SUVs, heavy trucks, and large passenger vehicles. In the plan, the company reiterates the importance of continuing to develop self-driving technology. The CEO says it's much safer than human driving when used correctly. Back in May, a driver was killed when a Tesla on autopilot crashed.